In this quick demo, we'll show you how to get started working with P4V by connecting to a Helix Core server. P4V is the desktop visual client for the Perforce Helix Core. It runs on Windows, Mac, and Linux. When you run P4V for the first time, you will see the connection dialog, which features two modes of connection. Users may start with a new local repo, also known as a personal server, simply by clicking this tab. When connecting to a shared remote server, you need to enter a server and port number in the connection dialog. Typically, you'll get this information from your system administrator. If they have not set up an account for you, select New and fill in your information. If they have, you can browse to your name here or just type it in. Next, we'll need to set up a new workspace, which is under the Connection menu option. This will be the location on your computer where you copy files from the server to edit them locally. The workspace will be associated with a folder on your computer. Since this is your first login, we'll select New. P4V will pre-populate the fields with the workspace name and location. For this initial workspace setup, we'll make it very simple by revising the name and going with the default folder. We will not set up any particular mappings or streams for this workspace. At this time, do not check automatically get all revisions. Just hit OK. In the Depot workspace pane, we can see the files we have access to. We're ready to get to work. At this point, there are no version files from the server on your computer. When you perform a get latest revision on any file or folder for the first time, the workspace folder will be created automatically in a location that was defined when you named your workspace. Each computer you use to access the server will require its own workspace. The connection menu offers options to manage your connections. Select Favorite Connections. You can use this menu to configure a shortcut to your current connection by assigning a Control-Alt-Number combination. If you would prefer to have P4V walk you through a connection setup, you can start with this wizard. Most of the time, electing to use the current login settings will be what you need, but you can select a previously used connection or enter entirely different parameters manually. Each time you start P4V, you will see the Open Connection dialog. It will be pre-populated with the login information from your previous session. As you log into different Helix servers, the valid port, user, and workspace information you use is saved to form a list of recent connections for quick and easy access to those servers.